Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I'm just gonna obliterate that cunt. And obliterate that one. So why would I want to carry you? Oh, there's a cunt there. Well.
You're dead.
No, I'm not. You're dead. Right, the ship's there. I don't want to mount it. Right, I know where them chests are in the water. Only two small problems. There's one there, one there. There's two sharks in the water. I believe that's the ship I'm supposed to be looking for. There's a turtle. There's one nail. Another one's there. Down. Go down. Dive. All right, I have to hold C to dive. Go, go, go. Right, it's too looted treasure. Oh, level up. Damage and health increased. Score. Improve that one, or I can go for oh, we're gonna put it on that one. Now and then so on and so on. Alright. What's this gonna do? Arrow damage is 3. Sorry dude, but you've just been replaced. Oh, well, she does ship health. No, no, I'll stick with him. Right. Not going to afford. Apparently we've got something for the inventory. Oh yeah, we're now level 12. I'm gonna chuck that on, because why not? Nope, that's the best gloves we've got. Wearing our best skirt. Ooh, that one looks badass. Let's just, get some materials back from these. No point keeping that. You don't get much any materials back for these things, do you? Yeah, they're the stuff you get for the deluxe edition. They're trash. After you obviously get level up a bit. Right, let's get some more of that. I think these are the ones of, no, I can't have killed these, that'd be crazy. Right, we're going over here. I need to find out what happened to the woman. Heard a wolf. Oh yeah, fucking you went downstairs. Bye bye, you're dead. If I killed all these people. Pretty sure I killed all them. Yeah, I found your ship.
This fits the description of Kiki's armband.
Oh, go. Shot down there. Right, let's go over here first. Okay, let's get the rose rest. Quest. Oh, Oh, it's there.
We'll be waiting for you, Commander.
Did you find my brother? Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea.
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
Ah, score. There's another one. Right, let's go. Ah, catch your breath then, guys. Well, at least we found what's my face's body. And now we can actually finish this quest after being attempting to do it for 4 or 5 episodes, I think it is. So, yay. Done. Ah, wait then. I'm going in there. Nice sea shanties. Not as good as the pirate ones, but...
I found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Hiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
I do. Bitch is dead at the bottom of the sea and so is your ship.
All of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
They're dead, alright? And your ship's gone too.
Oh, my Yiki.
All I found is her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Well,
and I'll be two females on board.
Stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where's your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Whatever I say. Oh, wasn't it? We got a new skirt. And it's crap. Just break it down for materials. Very little friggin' materials. Oh, rowing stamina. That's better. Right, he's I want that. You know what? Let's upgrade that one. I haven't got the ward. Right. At least that one's done. Quest complete. Right. Next quest. I've not done that one. I want that one. And what's level one? 14, only 12. You know what, we're going for this, screw it. We've already tried it once, but I wanna kill him. We got better armor, we got better bows. One minute. Yep. We got the poison thing, so. We got a chance of a 20% chance of a critical hit on the first arrow. What's going on up there? What are you doing? Dickhead. So just stay over there in circles. Got him. Oh crap, right. Oh, got 39 arrows left. I need to take these out with 39 arrows. There's him dead. Stay the fuck still. Got him. Let's go. Don't want to carry these people. Say it. Really? What's this place taken out? In this little building here. Why is everything bloody red? No, I'm taking it anyway. A lost key apparently. Someone lost it. Now I found it. Right, somewhere in this city is that scumbag. Right, you know what, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this episode here, so if you don't mind, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.